is in here. A garden roller whose length is 3 meter long. So length of the roller is 3 meter. So this length is nothing but height of the cylinder. Length is nothing but height of the cylinder. So h equal to 3 meter. And whose diameter is 2.8. So this is the diameter. That means fully, isn't it? This full diameter equal to 2.8 meter. Therefore, R equal to, diameter is nothing but 2R. 2R equal to 2.8 meter. That means R equal to 2.8 divided by 2. Diameter is twice the radius. So 2R equal to 2.8. Therefore, R equal to 2.8 divided by 2. That is equal to 1.4 meter. Now you know H and R. Then diameter 2.8 meter is rolled to level the garden. A garden roller whose length is 3 meter long and whose diameter is 2.8 meter is rolled to level a garden. How much area will it cover in 8 revolutions? How many revolutions? 8 revolutions. So first you find out for one revolution. That is, while you are rotating this roller, what area you will get? Curved surface area. Curved surface area of a cylinder. Curved surface area of a cylinder is nothing but 2 pi r h square units. Isn't it? So in the 2 into 22 by 7 into, in the place of R, what you have to substitute? 1.4. In the place of H, what you have to substitute? 3. If you want to find out directly 8 revolutions, you can put into 8. Otherwise, you find it for 1 revolution. This is for 1 revolution. One revolution. CAC of a cylinder is nothing but one revolution of the roller. So, 1.7 is 7. 2.7s are 14. So, point 0.2 here. Do you follow? So, you have to multiply. 2 into 22, 44. 44 into 2, 88. That is 8.8 into 3. That is equal to 8 3s are 24, remainder 2, 8 3s are 24, 24 plus 2, 26. That is 26.4. What is it? Square meter. So, for one revolution, this is the area it is covering. The roller covered this much area. For 8 revolution, how much area it will cover? For 8 revolution. Therefore, for 8 revolution, area, here also area covered in one revolution. Area covered in one revolution. Here area covered in 8 revolutions. That means what? This is multiplied by 8. This is multiplied by 8. 8 fours are 32, remainder 3. 8, 6 are 48, 48 plus 3, 51, remainder 5, 2, 8s are 16, 16 plus 5, 21. So, after how many digits you got to keep the point? One digit. This is square meter. Do you follow? Otherwise, meter square or meter square. So, this is one answer. For one revolution, this is for 8 revolutions. So, first this is data collection, formula, substitution, calculation, answer. Suppose if you don't want to do it here, you can do it here itself. 2 into 22 by 7 into 1.4 into 3 into 8. Directly you can do the answer. Do you follow?